Hey everyone, it's Rita with Everything Homemade, and in this video, I'm going to show you how I keep my outdoor cats out of my pots. There's nothing more frustrating than planting your tomatoes or any kind of garden vegetable or even flowers in pots around outside, and the cats roll in your pots, sit on your plants, dig a hole, use the washroom. There's nothing more frustrating than that. So this is what I do to keep the cats out of the pots. I love cats, but like I said, I do not like them rolling around in my pots. Now these are all tomato plants, and if you take a look, I use forks and it really does work. We have 7 outdoor cats. Some are younger kittens, some are older cats, so the age ranges around 9 months old all the way to 8 years old. And what I do is after I plant my tomato plants, for example, I put forks in. Now you need to make sure that they go around the plant because they don't want to lay on this. So this is what I do. I've done this now for 2 years in a row and it has worked really, really well. They will balance on the edging of the pots and walk across, but they won't use it as a litter box, nor will they lay in the pot. And same thing over here. This is a different part of the yard. And yes, you do hear some pigs in the background because these are right beside the pig pen. Say good morning, girls. But these are zucchini. So what I did was I actually took the zucchini out of the garden this year. I was able to plant some lima beans in the place where I would plant the zucchini. The thing is that the pots that I wanted the zucchini are big, and you could just imagine what cats would do. Well, they would sit over here, roll around, squish my zucchini plant, probably dig a hole, use the washroom. You know, cats are very destructive in that matter. So what I did was put forks all over, and the really important thing is to use enough forks. You can't just put one here and one there. That won't deter them. You need to put quite a few forks around. Now I get these forks just from Dollarama. They're like 50 plastic forks for $1.25. That's the cheapest place that I could find. And same thing with this container, but the nice thing is you're reusing the forks. So here's Foxy. Hi, Foxy. The nice thing is that you're reusing the forks. So, you know, let's say you spend $20 on plastic forks. Well, you have them year after year, but it does work. I mean, these plants are growing beautiful up. Like once these zucchini plants start filling out this container, then all you do is, you know, you spend 15, 20 minutes, walk around the yard, pull out the forks, store them for the next year, and you're done. So this to me is a very easy solution to the problem of cats getting into your pots and still enjoying your wonderful kitty friends and working with the garden at the same time. Foxy, like I said, they will walk across the pots, but they will not roll. Now this is an area they would really roll in because the sun is hitting, and critters love sunning themselves in the morning, but the most he's gonna do is just walk through. So let's just film him here for a moment. And there you go, he loses interest. So that is just awesome. So I hope this helps everyone who is having trouble with their cats and pots. Just remember, use enough forks. Don't go skimpy on the forks. That's the key to here. Don't just put one or two, just load them up. Get some forks in there, and until the plants are big enough
that the cats just don't have interest at all in them.
So thank you so much for watching. Definitely check out our website, everything-homemade.com, and I will see you on the next video.